man? Okay. Good? It's like, everything good?
So far.
So far.
You better, but
have you eaten today?
A little.
You sure?
Yeah, I ate a little.
You eat a little? Yeah. So, like, if I were to get you some food, would that be good?
That would help.
Huh? That would help. Okay, where do you live?
I live around, I'm good now. Actually,
I'm homeless. Okay. Do you mind if I ask you?
You say?
Do you mind if I ask you a question?
How do you end up in the industry? What happened?
It was a combination of things. And then we came from a lot of family, healthcare, and that kind of stuff.
So how long have you been in the street? It's not fun, right? Not at all.
That's fun. It's not really fun. Although it changed me, you know.
So you pretty much sleep in the street, right?
Yeah.
No way to sleep, no, nothing like that.
I have like a little
key. Really? That's fine. When it's cold like that, you can't do anything. What's your name?
My name is Kevin.
Kevin? My name is Jim. So what I usually do, I usually especially on Sunday when I have time, so I go around to look for people that, that's like being treating them different, people like you. Unfortunately, it's like that. But what I'm trying to do is to go around to see people like you, so I can help them in a way, at least give them something to eat, even for the night, So that's what I do. I've been in the streets doing that almost all day, So if you don't mind, I did put some pizza earlier, So if you don't mind, I can give you one box, That's good? Okay. So in the near future, I'm going to see you. Where can I see you? What's your name again?
Kevin.
Okay. It's not that much, but at least that would be good for you to go throughout the night, okay?
Yeah.
At least you can go to bed and pay for your stomach. Do you have water or anything?
Yeah, I have a little.
Yeah? I'll give you some more water, all right? So I'll come check on you, alright man? Okay? Alright, no problem, man. Alright, boy.